Here we are looking at an otherwise beautiful roof. We know that the roof leaks because there's a stain on the inside in the bedroom. The question is, where did it come from? As we get a little bit closer, what we can see is we've got an elevated piece in the flashing. And you can imagine the water and a blowing rain right underneath. Right underneath. Most likely thing to do, fill that space, nail it on down, seal the nail head, leak solved. It's always coming from somewhere. Trick is, gotta find it.